What's up guys, Chris here from Security Bros, back with another video. And in today's video I will compare two very affordable and popular 5 megapixel pan and tilt IP cameras from AliExpress. So hopefully at the end of this video we will know which one of these cameras is the best one to get. There's been a few people asking me which camera I think is the best between the MySQ 5 megapixel and the Bestir 5 megapixel camera, so I decided to make this comparison video, and I will go over and compare the features and the image quality of these two security cameras. So if you're looking for a more in-depth review of these cameras, for example how to set them up or how the app works, head over to my YouTube channel for a full review of each camera. So both these security cameras are top selling at the moment on AliExpress, and they both cost under $45, which I think is a great price considering how good the image quality is. The biggest problem I see with cheap cameras like this is that you don't really know how long they will last for, and if you're planning to place them outdoors, I would recommend you use some kind of cover just to protect them from the sun and the rain. And as always, you will find my affiliate links in the video description below with the most updated prices if you're interested in buying any of these cameras. Okay, so let's compare the features. The cheapest one is the Bestir, which sells for $32 at the time I record this video, and the MySQ sells for $43. They both uses a 5 megapixel sensor that records in 2592x1944. MySQ, however, records in 15 frames per second, while Bestir only at 12. Both cameras uses a 3.6mm lens, which gives you a viewing angle of 75 to 80 degrees. They both support auto tracking, but since they will follow anything that moves, it's not really something I would recommend using. Both MySQ and Bestir support two-way audio, so you can talk and listen through the cameras. You can also set up an alarm, so when the camera detects motion, a loud siren will go off, or you can record your own message as well. Another main feature of these cameras is that they are using white LED lights for full color night vision. So you can, for example, set the cameras to use normal infrared night vision until they detect motion, then they will turn on the white LEDs for full color night vision. You can also set in the app how long you want the lights to stay on for. And these cameras can be used as standalone cameras and record to the SD card, which you can then view directly in the app from playbacks. And they both support up to 128GB microSD card. They both support Envive, so you should be able to connect them to most brands' NVRs or software that supports Envive. However, it's only the MySQ that have a web interface that you can access through a web browser. And both cameras are made for outdoor use with an IP66 rating, which means they are weatherproof. Okay, let's have a look at some recordings. This is recorded with a MySQ at the highest image quality with audio turned on. And this is recorded with the Bestir at the highest image quality with audio turned on. And here is a side-by-side comparison. And here I move the camera using preset points, and this is with the MySQ. and using preset points with the best gear. This is nighttime recorded with a mice EQ. This is not in total darkness since there is a street light just across the street. And nighttime with best deer. And a nighttime side-by-side comparison. Here I test the full color night vision, and this is recorded with a mice EQ. And the same with best deer. Okay, so what's the conclusion after comparing these two cameras? Well, I think they are both good cameras, but if I have to pick one, it would be the mice EQ. And the reason why is because you can access the camera through a web browser, which you can't do on the best deer. Anyway, thank you for watching this video and hopefully you found it somewhat useful. I will see you in the next video. Bye bye.